Literally was just jamming out to the game music. I forgot that I was like, the timer was running. Sorry about that. Also, where's Sophie? I have no idea how long he will actually stay, but we have him for now. He's being cute. So, at least one cat. We'll take it. All right. Dun 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 dun. Let's see what we got going on in here. Oh, we ready for an upgrade? Ready for an upgrade. Greetings, user. Show me what you thought. My operating system has detected sufficient thoughts for a new upgrade. Allow me to process them. Do, 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 do. What do we got? Until next time, user, reactivating sleep mode. Oh, it's a bone cosmetic. Oh, we have plants. Oh, plants. Plants. All right, this way. Let's see. Here's Bark. We want to get Bark to level 2 so that he can summon Alfroar. Learning to trust people and make friends is hard without Big Brother's help. If only I could practice on stuffed creatures, not real ones. Arf. Oh, you want a stuffed animal? Okay. Hey, are you sure the other creatures really want to be my friends? They're acting awfully suspicious. Like, they're being really nice. Too nice, even. What if they're making me drop my guard so they can hit me where it hurts? Arf. Interesting theory, Bark. But what if they're just being nice? As in, nice for niceness' sake. Yeah, that might be possible. In fact, it's probably what's actually going on. Sorry about that. It's not that I don't want to be friends or trust people, though. Honest, I'd love to be a good boy and make friends more easily. It's just... every time I make a mistake trusting someone, Big Brother gets in trouble for protecting me, and I don't want him to get into trouble anymore. So I really want to trust people so I can make friends who look out for me and not force Big Brother to keep playing bodyguard. But it's so hard to trust others when I always expect them to turn into bullies. I don't know if I'm ever going to figure it out. Arf. Well, you trust Alfroar with all your heart, right? So why not think of others as Big Brothers waiting to happen, not bullies? Arf? That's genius! Big Brother's really easy to trust after all. I'll make friends in no time doing that. Plus, with that many trustworthy brother friends on my side, I'll be super duper happy and safe from bullies. Oh boy, I can't wait! What else you want? Real friends make friendship bracelets for each other, right? Since I don't have one, does that mean I have no real friends yet? Aw. I mean, we can finish Bark off, and then Bark will have both the moon and the star. Kinda worth. Boy, oh boy, who knew expecting people to be nice like Big Brother instead of mean like bullies made them easier to befriend? Everyone, I think. Still, I guess this means you really trust Alfroar, huh? Of course I do! Big Brother went so far as to become the biggest bully in school to protect me from my classmates. No way I wouldn't trust him. From your classmates? Why would he ever need to do that? Arf? Well, the high school we go to is super scary. Almost everyone there called me mean names or hurt me once. That's why Big Brother started acting scary, so that even the biggest, meanest bullies would think twice before trying to hurt me. But he was acting really, really scary to protect me. Once he did something so scary, he almost got expelled for it. If I hadn't explained he was protecting me, not purposely being mean, I would have ruined his life. All because I couldn't defend myself. That's why I swore never to let anyone get close to me like those bullies had. That way, Big Brother would never get in trouble protecting me again. Sheesh. Never knew that's why you were so worried everyone was secretly out to get you. Sorry, dude. It's okay. I made tons of friends who keep me safe, thanks to you. Now Big Brother won't be so overprotective, so we'll stay together forever. Arf. I'm really glad we could help, Bark. And I bet Alfroar is glad to have a brother like you. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, all the presents. Right. Bish. What we got? Two, two. That's interesting. Definitely has favorites, even among the... Okay. Bam! He's got me to the best thing in the whole world! Except for Big Brother, of course. And level 3. Hi, Sophie. Hi. It's Mama's boat. Wait. I know. What a booger. You gonna leave me? It's okay. Abandoned by mine own cats. You like playing more video games. Oh my goodness. No more video games. I want you to have two symbols. These fish are incredible. I can chew them forever and they squishy squeak the whole way through. Look, I love video games. Possibly more than the next person, because reasons. But, like, I'm not getting very many opportunities to get them. That's all. It's okay. I mean, I know that there's going to come a point when it's like, we have to go to the final area and I'm just going to go fishing forever to get all of the trinket things, all of the presents. Okay. So that's the big island that Tentacle Bob wants us to go to. I think we can make this fish spot now. Maybe. Almost there. And ha, gotcha. Oh, weights. We need that for our getting swole gorilla boy. Dang it. Ugh. Gotta wait for it, right? Uh-huh. Oh, boo. Oh my goodness. I got it, okay. I was just like... And la 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 la, sad face. Okay, that's fine. Really big island. Fish pond over there. Let's see if we can make it. Terrifying, his arms. Right? When we go down to fish, he's not there. It's just his arms. Got the book. Cool. It's fine. We're gonna get snapped. We're gonna get nabbed. This island that we're going to is really big. Really read up on how to do that puzzle. Do not know what that means. Red. Which puzzle? That's what I'm like, I don't understand what that means. Oh. That's a bad book joke. All right. I'm gonna move on. Really? We can fish. Oh, a friendship bracelet. It's this one. Oh, I almost got it on the first hit. That's pretty good. Oops. Gotcha! Haha! Oh, more weights. Oh, so that's wait. Cotton candy flavored. Reeks of passion fruit. Blue raspberry sea monster. It might bite back. I guess it just looked, they just looked different. Huh. Okay. Ah, so we can't go through there yet. Okay. All right. We don't need to do the fishing again because we already got the item. Help Tentacle Joe of the mountain. All right, time to scale Bright Frost Mountain. Lead the way, Tentacle Joe. Well, fastest way up is across the scap, but I can't just jump that far. I need a bridge or something. Sorry. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. It's over there. It's over there. I know it. I know it's over there. We'll get there. Thanks, you two. Anna, this is sorry for being a burden. I don't know what I'd do if I had to climb this by myself. I see you. Come here. No cutscene. Oh, Tentacle Joe. Come here. I don't know where I'm going, by the way. I don't know if I'm supposed to go this way yet, but, that's where we're going. Aha! Nothing's braver than hiding. Reach the creature on the other side of Fright Frost. So it's this thing. Oh, he's a pirate. Alright. Hey, what are you doing all the way out here, big guy? You hiding or something? What? Where'd you betas come from? I wasn't struggling to secretly process my emotions, got it? I'm too alpha for that. We never said you were. Shut up! Anyone who insinuates I'm not alpha goes for a ride on the pain train. So choo-choo, wimps. Oh, here we go again. Got some thoughts. He's a biggin. Ooh. He's got lots. Listen to you. Check out these cannons I'm packing. Really think you stand a chance? Cause you don't. Send out Alpha Roar, the true alpha, right? Convince him to be patient. Convince him he's a jerk. Convince him to be stronger. Let's say stronger. Sure. If you are so alpha, why not be brave enough to admit your flaws and insecurities, huh? Whoa. I never thought of that, bro. Could this be the fabled path to peak alphaism and true brodom? Sick. Oh my god, that really worked. Okay, sure. Sure. Powers up, win alone. Oh! Take it from me, bucko. Even the saltiest sea dogs need to weep now and then. And it don't make them weak. What? But... Bro, you're alpha! And alphas aren't supposed to have feelings! So, what's going on here? So this jock is weak to well-adjusted alphas? That's... unique. Still, I guess we better play more manly creatures to power him down. So he's weak to well-adjusted male... level 3 male characters. This game. This game. Alright. Draw an extra token when played. Let's do you down here, sure. You're not level 3, and neither are you. Maybe it's not level 3, it's just... alphas. Yep, it's just alphas. Trust me, kid. I know a thing or two about buffness. And real strength means having swole muscles and swole emotions. How can you be alpha and emotionally vulnerable? That's supposed to be major bogus. This is glorious. So good. Alright, let's put, oh, I messed that up because I was trying to put him up there and that's gonna be on the, yeah, well, okay. That's fine. We'll put her here. And we'll put her here. And that'll at least take out that one. All my bros think I'm the biggest alpha in Bright Frost. If they learn who I really am, I'll lose everything, won't I? So we'll get hit by him and the thought. That's not too bad. I might be able to shuffle Flapjack back out too. Nobody's perfect. Don't give up before you even try. I see your point. I didn't want to admit it, but maybe you really are as terrible as you think. Not cool, fam. Not cool. I didn't think that was I see your point. I thought it was your alpha's like whatever. That was not what I was trying to say. Crap. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's terrible, but it's alright. Alright, so I want Booster here. And then I really need a morale heal and I don't have any. Powers up with friends in lane. Let's do this one and do stars. And then let's do... If I put that bark, I think that... You know what? Let's do bark and then it'll put Alpha Roar out right behind him. And then let's do... Yep. There you go. And... maybe this. I don't know if we have some of that going on, but we'll find out. Let's just throw out a bunch of stuff. Let's see what happens. Well, I missed one. But that's okay. It was just the purple that we weren't sure if it was there. Alright. Nice. I love being alpha, but there's more to me than that. It just feels like I gotta hide that or my bros won't think I'm alpha anymore. That'll take out that thought. That's gonna hurt. Offer help without being pushy. Yeah, let's do that. It can be exhausting to reach out when you're depressed, but I'm here for you if you need to get anything off your chest, okay? Like, I can just talk about my feelings? And you won't make fun of them while you listen? It's so rad of you, fam! They're all moons. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to do a shuffle. But I also need morale. Pimbo! Oh, here we go. I might be a dope, but even I know being strong doesn't mean ignoring your feelings. Stop hurting yourself. I don't believe you, bro. No way a real alpha could be sensitive and strong. Is there? Oh, yes. Okay. That's a lot of moons. Oh, no, yeah, he had a lot of moons. Moons are very popular in this area. It's actually why I'm glad that I worked on getting Jiro leveled up, too. Also, we're just gonna shuffle all of this. There we go. Do that. And actually, I'm gonna do this again. There we go. That works. I didn't know if I was gonna need it, but it was just to make sure. Okay. You think I can be the alphaest bro around and be myself? And no one will hate me for it? Sounds rad, fam. Yay! Pimbo. And now we have a new friend. Pimbo, a huge jock learning to get in touch with his own feelings, calls everyone fam and cares deeply for his bros. And Bark, we maxed out Bark, realizing he could make friends by trusting others like he trusts Alpha Roar, blew his mind. I see the family resemblance now. Learning to make friends was his way of protecting his brother so he can stay together forever? He's so cute, I can't take it. Gumpus. A charming little snail who does things at his own pace. Often feels stuck, and always feels sticky. Often gets caught in thought spirals that make him seize up. Could the swirl pattern on his shell have anything to do with it? I don't have a swirl pattern anywhere on me, but thought spirals, I know about those. Let me tell you what. Only five thoughts left in Dino Land. Pretty good. Three thoughts left in Bright Frost. Seems like so little. If Rainbow shot arrows, would they be made of rain or color? What an interesting... Did you use a walkthrough to find me? Be sure to thank the offer if you did. I did not. I have not had to use a walkthrough for anything yet. Ah, so now we're back around. Okay. So now we can continue on toward the big puzzle because we did the loop around. We got a new character though. The next time we find one of the bells, like as we're going up, the ship bells, we'll go on and do some leveling to make sure everybody's properly leveled. We're doing pretty good for symbol coverage so far. We want this over here. Huh. I wonder what that is. We're probably gonna have to go up there. Hmm. Alright. This looks like a one-way path to the summit. Come on, Tentacle Joe, get up here! Up there? That's a little... I mean... No! If you can do it, I can do it too. I'm gonna try this time. If you can do it, you can do it. I believe in you. Create snowball stairs for Tentacle Joe. Toop. Oh! Looks like we need to make our snowballs just the right size before pushing them down. Careful not to make them too big or too small, okay? So, the snowball we push out of this way when we go up here needs to have zero snow piles. But the one we push down over there needs to have two snow piles. Okay, so let me... This one needs two. Slide that way, slide that way, slide that. Okay. Alright. Oh! Oh, we need to make a... Oh. Okay, well, let's go over there and do that one first. Yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Looks like we need to make our snowballs just right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, come here. Alright. So this one needs to have four piles. Roll it that way. Roll it that way. It comes up to here. It stops. Comes to here. Roll it to here. Here, there. Okay. I think that'll work. Let's find out. Ah, I see. Okay. That makes sense. I wasn't sure about the last couple of steps. But it was a lot more obvious once I was actually here. So, that's good. There we go. Drop down. Into place. I like this puzzle. This puzzle's really fun. Okay. So, I think this one seems a little bit more simple. If we go up like that, and then we go across, we go up, we go to the right, we go up, we go up. Over one, down one, and this way. There we go. Okay, and then, whoa, I fell in the hole. How do I get up to that one? Over here. There we go. Okay. So there's snow piles everywhere, and we don't want any of them. Oh, wow. Okay, so step one is gonna be going this way, going down, and going over. Step two, we go down this way and over this way. Okay? We have to go up this way and we have to go here. So, stair step or slide? I think it's gonna be stair step because if it slides, it's gonna slide right into a pile. So we're gonna down and then left and then down. Okay. Has to go across that. That's fine. If it slides again, then it's gonna hit something, so that's not right. We need to go up. Okay. To the right. We go up. Left. Okay, cool. Not too bad if you just kind of pay attention. Bam! And now, slide this one. And that one. Thanks for the stairs. And sorry for being clumsy. You must really hate me because of how slow I am, huh? Hate you? Heck no! You're our guide, remember? We wouldn't even have made it here without you. Don't beat yourself up so much, okay? Okay. Sorry. Good job! Yay! Huzzah for Tentacle Joe. Dun 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 dun. Follow Tentacle Joe! Into the cave! Once we make it up there, we'll be at the peak. My bones are chattering just thinking about it. Awesome. So, we just need to help you out one more time, right, Joe? Yeah. Sorry. This is the last time, I promise. Alright. Reminder. Switches can be turned on and off. You'll need to reactivate switches multiple times in order to grapple your way to the top. Okay. So, switches. Gotta kinda keep an eye on what's going on with this. Oh, I see it. Okay, so we need to drop back down. Hit that. Use the balloon. Go that way. Oh. Wait. Hit that one. There we go. Now we go this way. That's a fighting lobster thing. Befriend Wabam. How did Tentacle Joe just skirt past? What the heck? Yes, we will use a quick access bell. So we can level up our friends a little bit.
Right, Sophus.
What a cutie. Alright. This one. Alright, bark is done. Flapjack wanted something. Oh, ice cream. Didn't you want... Oh, video games. That's right. Do I have any? No. I have like 3 creatures in here that want video games. Alphaness makes it easy to deny stuff like emotions and trauma. So I gotta get in touch with my beta side. What's the least alpha thing there is? Is it a flower bouquet? No. A teddy bear? No. A friendship bracelet? No. It's probably a paper heart, and I don't have one, so I don't know. Let's just use fish. Those fish are really good. Glad I picked some up. Those are really good. These gummies are the most delicious thing I ever tasted, Bam! They're so good! I think I'm gonna cry! Wait! Alphas aren't supposed to cry! I've gotta inhale these tears back into my eye sockets, quick! So close to a breakthrough. What a shame. I have no idea what that symbol, which one that is, but like, I feel like we're gonna need it. So I'm like glad that I spent some time to come in here and level that up to get that. Okay. We have a battle. We must engage in epic battle with this, with Wabam. I am not going to just, this is, I could do a very bad accent for this, but I think that it's not a good idea. It'll slip out a little bit, but yeah. Oi! Check out you Drogos waltzing up like it's no biggie. Don't you know who I am, shrimps? I'm the champ! Bam! Yeah, sure. Good for you. We're not here to waste our time fighting, dude, so why don't you just... What? Just because I'm past my prime, you don't think I can be the champ? Let's see what you can think after catching these claws, mate. Wabam! Alright, wabam. Ha ha ha! He's like, amazing. Okay. Calypso keeps telling me I can't keep beating up Drogos to prove a point, but I beg to differ. Bam! Oh my god. Alright. Being the champ sounds tough. You're working so hard to be someone people look up to and appreciate, even though you're scared. That takes a lot of dedication. Darn right, but that's what a champ does. He fights, even when rattled. That way his mates will have the guts to fight their battles too. Oh. Oh no, this, and then this. Oh my god. I don't like stress. I don't like stress. Too slow, Drunko. Well, bam. Oh, what was that for? It was our turn, jerk. Ain't no such thing as turns in the ring, shrimp. This here's a proper blue. Either think fast or lose fast. Oh no, I hate that. It's okay. I managed to get something out there. I managed to get something out there that's helpful, so it's okay. But holy crap. out of breath. My time as champ really is on the ropes, huh? Once I lose that title, I'll have nothing left. Not even dignity. I got uppercut. Change your focus, maybe? Self-doubt happens when you focus too much on past failures instead of things you succeeded at recently. Focus on those instead. You think I'm so terrified of seeming washed up I don't realize how darny I really am, do ya? Maybe you make a point. We need blue. Okay. Alright, so we know that we have to do this very quickly because we are running out of time. This thing. And then down here. And then we go here. And yeah. Bam! Okay. Everyone knows I'm washed up. And I'm not proving a point by picking fights with shrimpier than me. I'm a heck of a no-hoper. I have no idea if I even need things. I was just flinging it out there. I guess I did need them. Okay, sure. I'm just flinging things out there to see what sticks. None of that. Alright. Ow. Alright, do I have something that shows... You sure are spirited. And it seems like you want your loved ones to be in high spirits too. That's awesome. Dang right. I didn't become champ to get ogled. I did it because I love brawling and love inspiring Draugos to become proper spark plugs. Alright, what you got? Pluses? Oh no! Alright, we got this. You're making it too fast. Too fast for me. Faster than I want it to be. Okay. Okay. You're wide open! Wha-bam! Alright. Don't screw this up. Got it. Thank goodness for level 3s. Even if I'm not the champ, that shouldn't stop me from doing what I love. Crikey! Then Wha-bam's going down with a bam! I know it's supposed to be Australian accent, but I'm not doing that. Oh, that's nice. Wow. Okay. Huh? What gives? Joe said there was a way to reach Calypso's domain here, but I only see some chasm. Do we have to throw ourselves into the ravine? I feel like we're gonna have to throw ourselves into the ravine. Wait, is that the secret passage? No way! That thing just looks like a whole lot of, well, hole. No. That's definitely a secret passage. And Calypso's definitely down there. I can even hear her singing. I changed my mind. I can't go down there. What if Calypso makes me sad forever? What if I never become brave? Whoa. Breathe, Joe. Breathe. It's gonna be okay. We already made it this far. One last little jump like this is nothing. Besides, we'll be going together. So let's hop on down, okay? No. No! I'm too scared! I won't do it! If you want to jump so badly, you do it! Okay. He's gonna push me in. Wow. Okay. I dropped Rodrigo! No! Alone. It's feels time. Methinks it's feels time. Rodrigo? Rodrigo? Where are you? I'm scared. I can't do this without you. Don't be afraid, Billy. I'm here. I'll help you. I'll always help you. Huh? Who's that? Sad. Look at the skulls and wallpaper. Skulls everywhere. But the music isn't scary. The music is like... Yeah. Follow the familiar ghost. Rover? Rover, are you there? Come on, boy, say something. Oh, it's a maze. Honey? Honey, where are you? Can you hear me? It's so dark. Ghastly Gramps. Hold on. Sunken Harbor. Friendly pink ghost. Something about her is awfully familiar. Ghastly Gramps. An old man who misses his honey doesn't have a very good sense of direction. Follow the pink ghost. Oh. There's a dog. This is just surreal. Light? Is that the way out? Wait! Don't go! I still need your help! Oh, Billy. Don't be afraid. You're such a special little child. And you've become so brave. I'm so proud of you. Even if I'm not there to help, I know you'll be alright. Just believe in yourself. You can do anything you set your mind to. That voice? Was that? No. There's no way it could have been her. She's gone. I better hurry and find Rodrigo. It was my mom! Hi, Phoenix. We're in the middle of Fieldsville, apparently. One move per turn. Got an upgrade. Ugh. There were a lot of feels. It was a lot of feels. It was very surreal. Oh, we're just in a different place now. We're just in a new place. Okay, sure. Hi, Sophie. He's a baby. Guess what? Chicken butt. I know the baby. I'm a baby. Skull key. Tell me what. Hi, Sophie. Oh, you know. Hi, baby. I know it. Ooh, happy birthday. Happy birthday. You know what? It's your birthday. It's your birthday. I know what you want for your birthday. Here, hang out with Sophie for a minute. I'll be right back, because I know what you want for your birthday. Hold on. I fetched you your favorite cat. Hi, buddy. It's Phoenix's birthday. I know. Hi, bud. Hi, bud. There you go. I'll even do this. Come here. Come here, Bubba. You can see his cute face. I know. Hi, honey bunny. What a rotten head. There you go. There you go, old man. You just gonna hang out with me? I mean, you'll probably leave again, because you were sleeping under the bed next to the heater. I know. Hi. Hi, baby. Mom, pay attention to me. I'm adorable. I mean, you are adorable. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, you're welcome. The least I can do, right? Oh, almost dropped my controller. Hermes is like, you're not playing anyway. I know. I'm gonna pick my controller up in a second, son. I don't know what you're gonna do about that. Hi. He didn't want to eat his can today either. He was like, oh, that can's gross. I don't like it. It's okay. I'm going to the pet store tomorrow and I'm going to get you lots of cans. Lots of cans. Actually, let's see. We're probably going to end up taking a break here in a minute because I need to call the vet's office before they close. Actually, we can just hang out here for a second. Whatever. I'm going to check to, I'm gonna see, hold on one second. I'm gonna see when the vet's office closes because I need to know about his medicine closing soon. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. Give me 5 minutes because I'm gonna take a quick break and call his veterinarian because his test results. So we will be right back with Rainbow Billy and more Hermes in just a moment. So give me just a minute and I'll be right back with you. Oh, actually, I have an idea as well. So we're gonna lose some sound here for a second. It is okay. Do not worry. Gonna do this. And we are gonna do this. Here we go. Hold on 1 second. Give me 1 second. Before I go on my break, assuming that it ever decides to be kind to me, which is fine. Yeah. Gotta do a thing here. Trying to make something work, so bear with me. Assuming that it ever works. But I will actually take my break while I'm doing this at the same time. So I will be right back.